super high ceilings. And they have a mezzanine built on the front end. This goes into the yard on the side. That's the mezzanine up there. Drive in on that side, and then an entrance on that side. And it also has a door into the space just up there on the right.